And from music to sports, the Harlem Globetrotters are bringing their unique brand of basketball to the UAE. Ibrahim Al-Shahrani decided to go for some one-on-one b-ball action, but the Globetrotters proved to be a little too much for him in this report.
The Harlem Globetrotters are here in Dubai for the second time in nearly two decades. They'll be playing exhibition games at Al Nasser Club in Dubai all weekend until Saturday. The Harlem Globetrotters are an exhibition basketball team that combine athleticism with comedy to create one of the best-known sports entertainment franchises in the world.
This is my first full year as a world-famous Harlem Globetrotter head coach.
And then you played for the...
I played the past 10 years. I've played with the Harlem Globetrotters. Yes.
So how is it so far?
It's great. It's great. A lot of excitement. Coming to different countries, traveling all over the world. It's super. It's great. I love it. I want to keep on doing it, you know.
The Globetrotters' acts often feature incredible coordination and skillful handling of one or more basketballs, such as passing balls between players, balancing or spinning balls on their fingertips, and making unusual and difficult shots.
This is your first time in the UAE?
First time, and so far it's been great.
So what do you think about it so far?
Well, you know what? The fans, they seem to be very happy with what we're giving them. We had two games in Abu Dhabi, and we are expecting a big crowd right here in Dubai, so I can't wait to play.
I got to play one-on-one with Harlem Globetrotter All-Star Kerron Shine, which turned out to be a mistake because I couldn't seem to stop him from easily scoring. And I couldn't seem to make a shot. And in no time at all, he beat me 5-0.
Appreciate it. Good looking out. This guy's great. He's good.
But Herb Lang tried to make me feel better by teaching me a few tricks that I might use next time.
Okay. Now for this, you do the passes that I do, okay?
Okay.
Around the back, between the legs.
Over the years, the Harlem Globetrotters have played more than 20,000 exhibition games in 118 countries. Mostly, they've played against deliberately ineffective opponents, such as the New York Nationals.
This is a great experience for the whole family, but they're only here until Saturday. So if you want to get your tickets, you're going to have to move fast. Ibrahim Al-Shahrani, Emirates News.